So you get the image that you want, you paste it onto Microsoft Word, and you resize it. You can make as many as you like. And now you're ready to print. Once you've printed them out, you're ready to cut them out. Once you have printed them out, you can glue them onto the cardboard. And then you cut them out. Once you cut them out, seal them with some tape for extra insurance and better looks. And you're finished.
And you're